And welcome back to the channel. On this video, Keith and I are riding around from Tigard, Oregon to King City, Oregon. And Keith is on the Grizzly right there, Ariel Rider Grizzly, and I'm on the Lyric Graffiti 2022 model. And this ought to be a fun, adventurous ride. And these bikes, of course, are a little bit quicker than some other electric bikes, so makes for a fun, adventurous ride. Busy road.
I know.
What in the world does that smell? Yep. He waved at me. David and his wife. Is he? I didn't look back. I waved. There's a good one to test the bike on for hill.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that's a good one, but short, but very steep. Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. So much fun though, wasn't it?
I know.
It was a blast.
You can get around in places where you can't with other vehicles.
Yeah. These things are definitely not slow. They can... That's 3 times as fast as the bad road.
Yeah, it's got a little more pickup. Get up and go. It's nice for like intersections like this, you can get through. No problem, right with the cars, you know?
Right. Here we go. It's fun making that tire spin a little bit. It just wants to go.
What did you hit there? Over 30, right? 30 something?
Is that what you were saying?
I was in the 33 or so range.
I was in 33.
We made it from Tigard to King City just like that.
What was that, about 3 or 4 minutes?
I don't know, but it was
being really cautious on the corners.
A little bit higher speed, adventurous ride, but it was a fun ride.
Oh yeah.
Awesome, Keith.
It's a blast. Alright, Mark.
Alright.
Thanks for letting me ride your beast. Beast of a bike.
the beast of burden. All right, so Keith enjoyed his ride on the Ariel Rider Grizzly. The Grizzly wanted out of the cage so badly, it had to go for a ride.
Yeah, he had it locked up for too long.
Yeah, it's an adventure when you ride that thing.
Oh, yeah.
And then here I was on the Lyric Graffiti right there, the 2022 model. Coming soon, hopefully, sooner than later, is the Graffiti X. Looking forward to that. So that's going to do it for this video. If you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you'd like to subscribe and support us, thank you very much. Just hit that subscribe button. If you want to be notified as to when the next video comes up on the channel, just hit that notification bell and you'll be notified. And if you want to comment on this or any other video, go ahead and leave that in the comments below. Once again, thank you for joining Keith and I on this video. And until next time, keep your wheels on the road. Thank you.